Let's go!
What the? Intruders are trying to destroy the Chaos Core! Stop them!
Wait, who are they?
Is this it? I think you had the audacity to get in Black Circle's way.
The Black Circle?
If you value your life so little, I'll end them. Right here.
A powerful shield! Use an earth weapon!
Attack affect the Chaos Shield.
I see. You're the ones who destroyed the Chaos Core in Autumn Forest.
If you're talking about the weird, strange devices in Autumn Forest, then yeah, we're the ones who wrecked them.
But how? It wouldn't be affected by any physical influence once it's activated.
It's a walk in the park for the royal protector of the Nameless Kingdom!
The royal protector of the nameless kingdom? I've never heard of you. It appears I must take my leave for today. I'll be sure to repay the favor. But of course, I wouldn't say goodbye without a little parting gift.
Hey, Chloe!
Hey, you know.
You're back. The black circle. I should have known. I've had a run-in with them in the past. If they're out and about again, then this is a serious matter. Okay, I'll help you out. What are you planning to do now? To be honest, I'm not sure where they are or what they're doing right now. Wait, consider this a token of gratitude for cleaning up the mess around the nest. I hope it will prove to be useful in your journey. By the way, are you planning on walking back to Evermore? Looks like the power of the Guardian Stone isn't being utilized properly. It's called a trip door. There's a spell on the stone that allows you to travel anywhere you remember going. Maybe you were subconsciously using that power this entire time. You didn't notice that? Someone with a memory of that location must have sent you there. Let me help you out so you can use the Guardian Stone properly.
Okay.
Welcome back. We've been waiting. Did you meet the World Keeper of Fire?
Thank you! We worked hard!
So that's what happened. It's especially hard to believe that these so-called players are people from another world. But it does explain their strange behavior. I think we'll need to come up with a plan for dealing with them.
Oh, wow! You're actually kinda like a king now!
Well, yes, I am a king after all. Anyway, what are you guys going to do?
We're gonna go look for a world keeper called Aquarius. Speaking of her, do you know anything? The World Keeper of Fire didn't know where others are either.
I don't think we know any more than he does. I think we'll have to ask the Arcana Expedition for an answer.
Ugh, but we just got back from the eastern side. Do we have to go there again?